Hey guys, it's your girl Miss Brooklyn. Welcome back to my channel, Miss Brooklyn's Journey. I have a healthy food haul for you guys. I went to Trader Joe's and stocked up on some stuff. These are the items that I meal prep with. I figured why not share it with you guys. So I hope you like this video. If you do, please like this video. Don't forget to share it, and I hope you enjoy it. See you in my next one. Bye. I hope you guys can see me, and if you hear noise in the background, I do apologize. My puppy, he's bad. All right, so I'm gonna start with the first bag, and I got some thyme. You guys know how much I love to cook with fresh herbs. So I got some thyme, and I got some rosemary. I got some organic green peppers. I always look for the organic stamp, fresh farm stamp, things of that sort, because listen, I don't trust these GMOs. I have some coca batons, and I would say if you have not mastered control in your journey, do not bring things like this in your home. I got these because they're all organic ingredients, and it's two pieces, 110 calories, and it's only 16 carbs for two pieces. So on the days where I really want some chocolate, I really feel that I need some type of sweets, this is where this come in. Again, if you have not mastered control, do not have things like this in your home, because then what's going to happen is you're going to eat the whole thing. You're not going to have self-control. And it took a while for me to get to the stage of self-control, but I always have a mantra of it's always going to be here, it's always going to be here. So my boyfriend likes to say that I like to have food in the house just for decoration because I don't eat it. The truth is, I do eat the foods. I just practice self-control. I got some red onions. I have some Trader Joe's three cheese pomodoro pasta sauce. And this was pretty good because it's only 80 calories for half a cup, and you have six carbs and three sugars only. So this was pretty good. And of course, I incorporate this in recipes of meal prep. So the one serving for me will definitely stretch out. So that was it in that bag. Let's move on to the next. I did pick up some snacks, and the reason why I rather have healthy snacks in the house is because I do have nieces and nephews, and on the weekends, twice a month, they spend the weekends with me, and they always want to snack on stuff, but I want them to eat healthy. So I don't want to give them bad things. I don't want to have bad snacks in the house. I'd rather have healthier snacks, so this is a good alternative. It is all natural ingredients. And it's only for 2.5 cups, because this is corn puffs. For 2.5 cups is 130 calories and 16 carbs and only one sugar. So I thought this was a good alternative, especially for young kids that says, oh, can I have chips, can I have this? You don't, especially if you're trying to get your young ones to eat healthier, or you want your teenagers or your young children on weight loss journeys, and you don't want them to feel deprived, get a healthier alternative, something like this. They will learn to love it, trust me, especially if you're not giving them any other alternatives. Again, with the healthy snacking, I got veggie sticks. So this is basically vegetables. It's a vegetable-based snack. It has some potato, it has some starch, it has spinach, all of this stuff. It's all good stuff. You only, for 50 sticks, which is one serving, which who's gonna sit there and really eat 50 sticks, but you get 140 calories and you get 18 carbs and only, oh, no sugars at all. It's a very limited ingredient list because, again, this is all natural. Here I have some red wine vinegar, and this is just for strictly cooking purposes. I also picked up some Trader Joe's seasonings. These are all salt-free. They were very inexpensive, and I love the ingredients, so I picked up some of their seasonings. I have some brown rice quinoa pasta. So when I want a healthier alternative of pasta, and this is a pretty big bag, so this is gonna give me so many servings. Picked up some organic low sodium beef broth and chicken broth, as you guys can see. Again, what I'm cooking and getting down in the kitchen. I picked up some organic tomato basil marinara. This is low fat. And 50 calories for half a cup and 8 carbs and 3 sugars. So the stats on this is amazing. And you can always use any of these organic low fat marinara sauce and give it your own flavorings. That's what I like to do. I love to recreate sauces. Like, I'm a sauce person. And I also picked up some orange muscat champagne vinegar. And this is for a chicken recipe that I'm gonna have coming up on my channel really, really soon. An orange and ginger chicken recipe. So look out for that. So we're done with this bag. Yay. Romaine. Woohoo! Can never get tired of that. Baby spinach. Can never get tired of that. Romaine salad. Can never get tired of that. What else? Oh, onions and peppers. As always, you guys know I do not go in the kitchen without these. And these are all organic, farmed onions and peppers. I have one large Spanish onion. I have the Holy Trinity here. I'm making some short beef ribs for my boyfriend. And this is carrots, celery, and onions. We have some organic lemon and lime. Yum. That's it with this bag. And for the last bag, which is the heaviest bag, organic eggs. Yay! We have some Alaskan wild salmon, but this is frozen. But it's all good because it's still wild and not farm raised. So I'm happy about that. We have some wild blue shrimp, organic wild blue shrimp, wild again. So I'm happy about that. I also got some mascarpone cheese. You guys know, if you haven't checked out my salmon recipe, check it out. I also like to incorporate this in meatballs. I have some ricotta cheese also. I got some frozen bell peppers and onions for quick skillet dishes really quickly. Some broccoli. Egg whites. Got some egg whites in the building. Organic peas. And asparagus spears. And I got some extremely extra lean ground beef patties. This is 96% lean and 4% fat. And this is just, you know, actually gonna make this for dinner. So, extra lean. Good to go. And that was it. We're done.
I understand we're falling.